Thank you. Did you tell anyone about your suspicions? The police? Mrs. Talbot?
The police wouldn't listen to me. Of course, I'd want to defend my parents, they said.
The whiskey glasses aren't the only things out of place. Look at the floor. There's muddy footprint on the floor, a man's shoe, but Harry's shoes are clean. What about the gardener? Was Mr. Talbot around?
Mr. and Mrs. Talbot had the day off. They went into the city.
Which means if someone came in through the garden, no one would have seen them.
I think we need to have a look at the garden.